How you doing today, guys? Bomber here. So we are going to start building the tank. I've still got stuff being made in there. Not much left. I've tried to get everything together, tried to plan it all out and whatnot. So we're getting there slowly. Get those in just now. But yeah, I've already planned out what I want. These are just temporary for now, so I can actually get these in, but I'm going to need to set these up first. So I want to sink this, the foundations. Pick that one up. Alright, so this is the sinking that I want to do. Just make sure you've got whatever material you want to use. Doesn't matter, you can use wood if you want. I just want the stone because I've got some. This is my usual tank setup. Works pretty good. I usually use it to go into Wyvern Caves, because it can destroy pretty much everything. As long as you're careful. I mean, you don't want to go popping out of the tank while you're in motion. Alright, that's where I want it. Here we go. Into there, and those ones back into there. Alright, we will go to the douche, and then we'll get rid of that one. Now we can get rid of these ones. Where did that go? Oh, it's still there. I can't see it, that's all. That one there, that one there, that one there. Triangle there, there. Alright, now this way. I want to go there and there. I want to go that way. Like that. Where's my other triangle? Where'd my other triangle go? It does it all the time. Go there. There, worked this one, yep. Far from the platform, that one. How you doing? Don't do that. That's really that one. Alright, so one more floor there, wall there, door there, circle there. Alright, yeah, we'll just jump in, open the door, duck down. Right. That's that part. Now we're just going to continue these walls. Did actually want them one more down. Oh, you're kidding me. These birds. Get in and out for the minute while I'm doing these floors. Fuck. Wasn't that last? looks like it. Just making sure the body is fully enclosed. I'll move these guys out of the way. Take these away now if I wanted to, but I'm not going to. And your head is sticking out just a little bit, that's fine. I just want to make sure that he can still walk, so we'll get up here. Into the seat. Yep, he's got no problem walking, you see. He walks through the floors. So that's good. That works. Alright. Now, for the fun part. Alright, so this is going to be the window. See, like that. Then we're going to do walls. Oh no, we're going to put turrets in. Putting in a turret here. Where'd that go? It just disappeared. Right. What's going on? There we go. Ugly, they're fine. Right, I need another one of these. Here. Put another one out here. Another one there. One there. One there. Right, two doors. That's one. That's one. Right, that's that part done. I need to. I haven't got any turret yet, so I'll come in later. When you went get blue for a second. Gotcha. Seriously. There we go. All right. That's the interior done. Almost. Forgot about the rest of the window. Audio. So now comes those ones. I want. Stop looking at me. Behaviour. Disable AI looking. I think I'm going to be able to get to it. Alright. No. What am I going to do? There's a hold button, maybe I can give it. Do this. Oh. Okay, I got it. Get rid of this one too. Gotcha. All right, that one, that one. What's it off like that? Oh, I need one more. I don't like that though. I do not like that. Okay, all right. All right, so might as well put the doors on while we're here. Sloped roofs. There. I mean, the triangles. Where'd they go? Where'd those triangles go? Did I not make the triangles? Yeah, I'm gonna get one of those. two of those. Two of those. I'm gonna make a picture of one of those. So I don't like the way that top looks. Make another one of those sloped ones. Then I'll get here. I've got to enclose this as well, but I want to go forward into that area. It doesn't really matter. I'll just walk straight in. Walk straight up. I want the that one. Yeah, see, it's sort of iffy a bit there. Oh, there you go. Oh, I can't even put it there anyway. Okay. Alright, fine. Just leave all that. Excuse me while I scratch my ear. Alright, so we're going to put the things up over here. Those ones gonna go there. Where's that one goes? There. We got that one there and there. There we go. That one there. That one there. And we want the sloped roofs. Where they go? There. Oh. Oh. Apart from that little part there, probably just throw a couple more slab roofs in just there, just to protect us a little bit better. But yeah, this is it. Oh, we can get rid of this too now, by the way. Metal stairs. And right in the middle here, we'll put our generator. But that's all the finagly bits. Done, essentially. I mean, I don't like this. I really don't. I might put a normal door in there. So that'll do for us today, guys. It's a basic tank build right there. I need turrets. Turrets in here, I'm not sure. Structures, metal, storage, electric, no electric, cool. Defenses, yes. So just ingots I need now. I've got more than everything else. Well, I've got some of it. So that's it for us today, and we'll see you in the next video. Alright, bye.